Like, I don't want to talk to you. I don't like you. Stay away from me. You're ghetto trash. Like, that's all you are. I can't stand him. Ugh.
Let me tell you exactly what this dude is. He said a whole bunch of racist and homosexual stuff and got in huge trouble.
So he's a bigot.
Yeah.
I can't deal with his, yo, brah, like, brah, not brah. Shut up. Like, go kill yourself. If I had my way, Bill would go just because he's annoying and I hate him and I hate his voice and I can't stand to listen to him talk. When I don't like someone, I don't want to see them. I don't want to talk to them. Like, I don't want to be around them. I don't want to be around you.
He said a whole bunch of racist and homosexual stuff.
I absolutely hate Bill. I hate his voice. I hate his jokes. He's not funny. Like, you know, I'm a stand-up comedian. Shut up. Get a real job. You are disgusting. I hate him. I want his head on a platter. I want him gone. Oh my God, I swear.
Listen, you little stuck-up brat.
Who don't you like in this game?
Bill.
So he's a bigot.
Yeah.
Why don't you like Bill?
He's obnoxious. He's loud. And plus, he's a struggling stand-up comic.
I don't get what your correlation is.
Like, get a real job. I've never done a thing for myself in my life. Like, I've always been taken care of, whether it be, like, by my mom, my nanny, my boyfriend, whoever. Yes, I did go to a private, like, all-white school. But I do have, like, African-American people in my life.
Who?
My housekeeper.
So, I mean, like, that just put us on a weird vibe from day one.
But she's like a member of our family. Like, she's...
A paid member.
Yes. I mean, you know, yeah, she didn't work for free.
He said a whole bunch of racist and homosexual stuff and got in huge trouble.
But I don't have a problem with Bill because of his race at all. The problem I have with Bill is that he's poor, pitiful me. I'm poor. Like, I don't associate with people like that in the real world, and I'm sure as hell not gonna associate with people like that out here.
So he's a bigot.
So being a stand-up is not a legitimate profession in your eyes?
No, it is a legitimate profession, but have a backup plan. Like, don't live off the kindness of others.
Are you out of your mind?
I'm a Republican. I am not a Democrat. I do not believe in handouts.